Good morning, AC. It is Tuesday, February 1st. I'm Gavin Keller here with Dylan Clements, and we are here for your announcements for today.
The GSA will be meeting in room 122 from 2 to 3 p.m. on Friday, starting February 4th for the rest of the school year. Because of early release, the meeting will start at 1:55. If you do not have an early release permission slip or you are a middle school student, you will need to see Mrs. Rothstein to get a GSA pass for the day. This club is open to high school and middle school.
Congrats to the January Students of the Month. The staff chose these students based on many positive character traits they possess, including effort, positive attitude, hard work ethic, participation in class, and willingness to help others. ACDC, Mina Elzik; English, Kaylin Stokes; History, Luke Fisher; Math, Brock Briel; Science, Kaylin Barnett; Unified Arts, Ava Bonzel; Rotary Students of the Month, Taryn Hostetter and Will Schutte; 7th grade, Blaine Lights; and 8th grade, Christina Grug. Congrats, everyone.
There will be an art club meeting tomorrow after school in Mrs. George's room from 2:30 to 4. If you made a big mouth creature, we will be glazing them. If you didn't make one, there is an alternative activity that will be available.
The lunch for today is the delicious crispy fish sandwich.
And that is all for your announcements today, AC, with 84 days left in the school year. Did you know it takes 84 Earth years for Uranus to travel around the sun once?
No, I didn't know that.
Me either, until now.
Bye-bye.
Bye.